Hey everybody, I'm not excited for this video because it's Five Nights at Freddy's new game. Night one. Oh my. Oh, I'm too scared. I mean, I don't like getting jump scared. Double tap here to run. I think that you're breathing. Okay. That legit scared me. It's a little obvious. I'm just fucking opening the door. Thank you. I guarantee you that gives you 100% nightmares. That's why they're called Nightmare Freddy and something, or whatever. Now the next one is Five Nights at Freddy's 2, because hopefully one day I'll get the whole demo. I mean, I'm super good at this game.
Some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
What?
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know.
Why?
Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company.
Why?
That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location.
See that, people.
The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So, while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode, so when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this.
Yeah.
There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them, and as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without his costume on, and wanting to stuff.
Okay, this is the time, guys.
So, hey, we've
this
given
is when you,
you
start playing
and
after you say endoskeleton.
You can put it on anytime and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out.
Bonnie, get out of there.
Worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close.
I know.
But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the
place. That's bad.
Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head.
Wait, yeah?
Keep the music box on the Visa kit. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Be there now. That was fast. I guess when you're recording, he likes to go. Well, I'm gonna freak this up. I'm gonna mess this up. Don't you dare go there, Chica. Oh, you stupid little chicken. I knew it. She always wants to go in the halls. Stay there, Bonnie. Stay there. It's 3 a.m. Not in real life, okay, guys? In the game. Chicas. Hello, Chica. And he's gone. Where the heck is Freddy? No. Oh, fuck.
No. Yo, Freddy.
I just stop and everything. Just quiet. You freaking mango. And I guess I could wind it up. Wasn't that perfect? Oh, that's totally perfect. Last time Balloon Boy was like, hi. Bro, Chica's there. Freaking. Well, that's the end of the video.